my eyes. Got out of bed at all. The morning rain clouds up my window, and I can't see at all. Even if I could, it'd all be great. Put your picture on my wall. It reminds me that it's not so bad. It's not so bad.
Hey boo, it's been a couple weeks, I haven't seen you, so I'm writing this and my initials. So much I miss you, I wish you could write me back. I know we had some issues in the past, I might have been unpolite and quite uncivil. I made you cry for many days, nights and even weeks too. Please read this letter, hope you understand it when you read through. It's a little scribble, but I hope you understand it. I'ma send it to your P.O. box, boo, I hope that you get it, yeah. I hope it don't get lost during the transit. I'm hoping I can get them second chances. I wrote you two sentences of open-ended questions. Give no yes on the answers, little personal, don't be offended. I know I took your love for granted, but I was wondering if this all ended. Can we still be friends, nothing romantic? I don't really wanna end this friendship. Second question is your reply to the second sentence. Then I end it, say I'm gonna love you in Spanish. I was hoping that you would've wrote me back. It's been a week, I checked my P.O. box, but I ain't know this crap. I tried to call your cell phone number on my phone keypad, but then remember when we were fighting, it fell and broke in half. I noticed that you blocked me on your Facebook page, which was the only path of reaching you. I know I'm sitting lonely in my living room, pouring cognac into an open glass, smoking grass, listening to B.I.G. but mostly packed. Hoping that this time would hurry past, it's going slow, in fact, it's driving me crazy. I'm doing 80 on a Pontiac, I'm going fast. I can barely sit with a rotor stack, knowing that I've been sipping bottle of the cognac. The police flashed and pulled me over, and then it showed his badge. It told me flat, have you been drinking? The kept on swerving path. He pulled his breathalyzer, told me blowing that I popped an open O3 back. He told me I was good, I was like holy crap.